Identified as an Antifa member, he is facing multiple charges in Brown County. According to the criminal complaint, 23-year-old Matthew Banta has been charged with obstructing an officer and two counts of felony bail jumping. Banta was found in a group of bat-wielding individuals creating an unlawful assembly. Not only was Banta carrying a bat, but he was also carrying an Antifa flag, a propane tank, fireworks, smoke grenades, and rocks.